Subscribe to Swarajya and press the bell icon.
A COVID-19 vaccine by Johnson & Johnson's subsidiary Janssen has come under spotlight after late-stage human trials were paused over a potential safety concern. Janssen's vaccine, like Oxford AstraZeneca's, uses a modified adenovirus that can deploy the SARS-CoV-2 virus's spike protein to human cells. The pause in the Janssen vaccine is not a matter of major concern at the moment, as there's no clarity on what caused the unexplained illness in the participant. This vaccine has not yet been tested in India. Hyderabad headquartered Biological E struck an agreement with Janssen to produce the vaccine. While Biological E has not commented, the outcome of Janssen's investigations may impact the future course of this agreement and determine whether this vaccine is tested on participants in India or not. In case of the pause in Oxford AstraZeneca's trials, the UK government allowed resumption of trials within the same week. Trials for the same have also resumed in South Africa, Brazil, and Japan.